7-1, sophomore Camden McNeil. And from Butler Common, the record of 24-7, a junior Mitchell Browski.
.182 district final of Broski McDaniel. Broski from Dublin, Coughlin, white and green singlet. He's got the green ankle band. McDaniel from Tays Valley. Tays Valley, he's got the red ankle band. From Dublin Coughlin. He's a junior. Currently ranked 4th in the state. Camden McDaniel from Tays Valley. Sophomore. And he's ranked 5th. So we've got 4 versus 5 here. District final. 182 pounds. Big on a snap down, then runs through it for 2. Right after Broski was warned for stalling. So time runs out. McDaniel grabs the takedown in the first period. And he defers his choice to the third. Mitchell Broski will go down to start the second period. Down by 2. Broski is away, 2-1, 1:09 left in the second period. McDaniel in the lead by 1. Deep shot there by Camden McDaniel. And he grabs the takedown, 4-1 now. Thank you. short time there. Gorski looked like he might get away, but not able to do so. So 3-point lead for the Taze Valley wrestler as he goes down to start the third. He's in the lead 4-1 over Mitchell Broski. McDaniel looking for a reversal. He's able to get those hips back and cross face. He might be able to pull this one off. Broski hanging on here. Stalemate, 1:27 left in the match, 4-1. Daniels is going to go in the down position. Again, looks like we have blood time. Against Broski as he optional starts and covers a couple times in a row. One for red, 5-1 now. McDaniel in the lead by 4, looking for a reversal. Goes against red now, so one warning, red. Against red. So one in favor of Mitchell Broski. 5-2. 3 points separates these two wrestlers. 36 seconds left in the third. Big lift and return. We go one for Broski with unsportsmanlike mat return. So 5-3 now, 32 seconds. So suddenly things have. Neutral wrestling 6-3. Camden McDaniel in the lead now by 3 as Broski says, let's go neutral wrestling. 27 seconds left. In on the leg here, 8 seconds left.
Yep, 2. Round the waistband, you got 2. Your match.
And 2. Takedown. Camden McDaniel. McDaniel, the district champion at 182 from Taze Valley.